Cougars. And York Harrison Blue Dragons. Tonight's game is conducted under the guidelines of the South Dakota High School Activity Association and under the supervision of licensed officials. During tonight's contest, please support your team, the coaches, and officials to do their best. Remember, you do not have to be an athlete to be a good sport. The starting lineups first for the Dakota Valley Panthers. Number one, eighth grader Ella Otten. An eighth grader, number two, Lexi Stussy. A senior, number three, Emerson Bowen. A freshman, number four, Sophie Meyer. A junior, number five, Ella Schmidt. A senior, number 20, Josie Eckert. A senior, number eight, Claire Hemmingson. An eighth grader, number 10, Annabella Reyes. A senior, number 14, Grace Meyer. A senior, number 15, Ashlyn Stussy. And a senior, number 16, Ashley Nieser. Head coach of the Panthers is Jesse Castillo. And now for the Garrettson Blue Dragons. A sophomore, number two, Ava Ockingay. A sophomore, number seven, Alyssa Olson. A sophomore, number 10, Kierty Pickard. A senior, number 11, Jordan Williams. A freshman, number 14, Mia Olson. A freshman, number 18, Ella Firk. A freshman, number 20, Anna Ebbing. A senior, number 21, Addison Fink. A senior, number 24, Kylie Christensen. A junior, number 33, Courtney Rogich. And a freshman, number 30, Amaya Millwood. Assistant coach, Danielle Agason, and head coach is Amber Williamson. Officials for today's contest, Derek Vanderwall, Nathan Beeler, and Kim Schaefer Croston. At this time, please stand for the national anthem. To show proper respect, remove any caps, face the flag, and stand at attention with your right hand over your heart. All veterans and out of uniform military personnel may salute the flag. Thank you.
Look.